This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far.
You feel your mind slip into Shadow Hearts. But you are not the only one present. There is another. Ancient, commanding, rendered from purest darkness. Shah.
Take my spear, step forward, and strike down the Saloonite.
As you command, Nightsinger.
Now go. Warm my blade with moon-crazed blood, and be wary of your companion. He pries in your thoughts.
That wasn't for you to hear! Yes, you could have. Don't pretend otherwise. It's simple. My Lady Shah demands a sacrifice. One life. Not that it matters, but her reward aligns with your own interests. Just remember what I said. Let me do what I need to.
Your party is gathered. You are ready. Or so you hope.
Lady Shah. I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
You cleared the way for me, true soul. What promising flesh you are. As a reward, I shall let you bear witness to my masterpiece.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong here.
Raise one finger to me, and I'd sunder you like lightning would a rotten oak. Now, enough dullard questions. Follow me.
Drifting away.
Lady Shah, hear my words of faith. Blessed Nightseer, witness. adoration. Wits and blades, always sharp.
Despite everything.
Before. Lady Shah's will shall be done, as sure as night will fall.
To my cage? Or perhaps to lead this would-be Justicia's blade directly to my heart? I invite you. Heap more sins upon your head. My retribution will be all the sweeter for them.
All this time, and you still fail to appreciate the gifts I bestowed on you, Aelin. Sad to see a thing of beauty not recognize its own worth. But General Thorne, he appreciates you, and he wants you close at hand. So, I am here to whisk you back to him.
I welcome the sight of him after these 100 years. He whose immortality I supply with my very soul.
General Thorne. I'm sure you'll be on your best behavior for him, but just in case, I've taken some precautions. Keep back. It will take quite some concentration to secure Aelin for her little journey.
Song is Shah's sacrifice. She's my destiny. He cannot have her.
Fly at me, you fool. You cannot stop what is to come. Let us make short work of this. Rocco a me. Come on, can't stay idle.
Thank you.
We can talk later.
Balthazar has drawn his final rancid breath. A pity it was not my hand that brought it about. Instead, it was you. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger. A spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justiciar is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well that her fate hangs in the balance.
I think so. My whole life's been leading to this. No turning back now. Over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me, so be it. Your choice.
Well, well, well. What's that I sense? A spear intended for my heart? Empowered by your goddess, I. Empowered to kill the child of a god. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart, your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know in me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be.
It is. True death at last. You are Shah's child, after all. And I am...
It is done. You have proven yourself. You have answered my highest calling. My chosen. My warrior. My dark justicia. No more hiding. Let me show you. Let all see how you have served me, Shadowheart, and how you have been rewarded. Your pain is now your power. Wield it true. My charge must be cleansed. You shall be my instrument in ridding it of the impure. Then you shall take up the mantle as its new leader. First, hunt down the traitor, Ketherick Thorm. He shunned my embrace. He let my armies be slaughtered. He used my domain to safeguard his wretched life. But now, without the Night Song, he's vulnerable. End him. In my name, Shadowheart. Let him see you in your splendor before you shut his eyes forever. Once he is vanquished, Baldur's Gate awaits. Your holy work will continue there where you first learned of my embrace. Take up my spear again and go forth. Let the cleansing begin.
Finally! Through me, her will is enacted. Her shadows strengthen and the darkness takes all. I am her chosen. Done it. A dark justicia chosen by Lady Shah. It almost doesn't feel real. Not as glad as I am. I wanted to talk to you about that. Lady Shah has bestowed a great honor upon me. But it isn't without a cost, it seems. She expects me to fill my heart up with love for her alone, leaving no room for others. No room for us. I don't want to, but Lady Shah demands it. Everything is surrendered to her, ultimately. but she claims some things earlier than others, it seems. Perhaps we'll still be able to find a way. Some interpretation of her will that lets us stay together. But I can't guarantee anything. And I suspect that she'll demand more and more of me as time passes. If you don't want to gamble on that, I understand. You'll have little trouble finding a more straightforward lover, I suspect. As will I. Lady Shah may have honored me, but I think it was you who changed me. She has, and I must continue to prove myself worthy of her favor. The apostate Kethric Thorm still lives. That will soon change if I have any say in the matter. Lady Shah's church in Baldur's Gate has yet to be cleansed. A rot has set in amongst the leadership, one that I must cut out. Even once all that is done, more will be asked of me, no doubt. The holy work will not be done until the Night Singer's eternal darkness is restored. There is one other matter. As the chosen of Lady Shah, it is time to carry myself like one. I still carry certain vestiges of a novice. That will no longer do. If I am to lead in Lady Shah's name, I must look the part. Leave it to me. You'll see exactly what I mean soon enough.